Alright, I have no intention of explaining how this boss fight works. I just want to express that this mage is way too strong. Hasn't even used his upgrade scrolls. Continually getting scale armor plus ones. Unstable spellbook. Lucked across that, which is quite useful for clearing the shop. Used blacksmith on a ring of energy plus one with another ring of energy plus zero. Arcane resin turned three wands into a plus one wand of prismatic light with plus two levels from arcane resin, as you see in that sentence near the bottom. And there's the leftover resin, which will be applied to a blast wave, which is going to take even more wands to get that up. I chose Prismatic Light over Blast Wave, not only because it was plus one, but also because it will blind. So, without further ado, boss fight. That did not help. Thank you.
Meow, meow, meow.